Okay, welcome back to part two of Stag Airships. So here we are. We got to get to that second one, but there's a bunch of turrets on it. So we'll get through here. Come on, Batman. So we're going to go underneath this and try to find our way over there. Ooh, what's this? So we'll blow this wall up, see what's on the other side here. So Barbara Gordon is in the other one.
You need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Did I not do that? Come on, Batman. And is this something we could hack? No. That was a waste. Alright, let's take a look in here. Oh, perfect. We're on the other side. It's just where we gotta go. So that was the door that was locked only by voice recognition. Which clearly we can't get in without Stag's voice. Hopefully we can get in here though. Oh, I hate these now. Carbohydrate. Come on, carbohydrate. There we go. So you can't actually mindlessly turn them. You actually have to read, guess it, and then, you know, make small adjustments from there. It's a little more difficult, and by little I mean a lot more difficult than the last game.
Look about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So we still pals? Friends for life.
The Joker's really taken over his mind, even though he's dead. Even though he's dead.
Scarecrow and his pack of jokers are delivering miracle
time. No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't. Yeah, dead what? Dead what, baby? Dead what?
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can use it.
All right, let's clear. Gotcha. We're just gonna run through these guys. Oh, I got you. I got you, bitch. Smash him. See if I can get him. Alright, we got one. Two more guys. No, it says four. It's about to say... Oh, there we go. We're gonna get behind him. Of course they're all armed. Oh shit. Is he gonna come down? Turn around. Turn around, baby. Turn around. So we got one more guy way on the far end checking out the body. I got the second guy right up there. Oh, right on the ladder. That sucks. That sucks. Shit, two more guys now. Maybe we can do a fear takedown. Fear takedown? Nope. But we can do a silent. So he's just around the corner here. Oh, what's up, bitch? Slam him.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Absolutely, Batman. Let's do it. There we go. Weapon security system.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
Oh, this is gonna be weird. Well, right there on the ground. Right on the ground, right there.
There's nothing here to help me.
Yes, there is.
Moments.
Yes, there is, Batman.
Scarecrow left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched.
Okay.
There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
All right, let's keep going. Oh, wait, he touched the floor somewhere. Maybe right there?
He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment.
Right there.
He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints.
How many more do you need, Batman? Oh, wait.
This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame.
He is...
not good enough.
He's touching the floor.
I need to find points where Stag is likely to have left. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set.
You know it's going to be in this one, right? Wait. There we go.
He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame.
Yes, he is, Batman.
Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
Okay, let's reconstruct his handprint.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
No evidence. Does that really not work? His hand's right on it. Okay. Bastard. So, he fell on the floor over here. There we go.
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan.
Here's the second one. Whoops.
I've got an index fingerprint here. Two spots left to scan.
So clearly this one didn't work. It's not saying it detected anything. Wait. There we go.
I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One side left.
There's one more just over here. And that will make four. Ah, alright. Less walking distance for me.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
Man, that shit is intense.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Oh, there we go. That's both.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Alright, I guess we gotta go back to where we were. And we could probably exit through there. Just wanna make sure there's nothing else to grab. There's a bunch of monkeys in here. You guys wanna see some monkeys? Hey, monkey. Is there anything to pick up? See if we can hack this. Simple. Simeon, okay, Simeon. What? I don't know, are we gonna, whoops. Huh? Why isn't this working? I don't know. I really don't have time for this. For someone who really doesn't give a shit about Riddler puzzles. Sorry, Catwoman, I do not plan on saving you in this gameplay. I apologize. Just can't be bothered. I cannot be bothered to find 244, I don't know, trophies. We will do all the other ones, though. We'll do all the Banes and the Killer Crocs and the Deadshots.
Sir,
we ain't doing the Riddlers.
Regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
All right, sounds good. So I'm playing Resident Evil 7 next week. I am extremely excited for that. That is literally the reason behind me making a Let's Play, was to do Resident Evil 7. So I'm very excited to post that. 2017 will be full of doing new games and old games.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Oh, that's stupid. All right, let's hit the guy that's shocking him then. Boom. Oh, shit. Oh. He's the back claw. Gotcha. Boom, baby. I gotta remember that quick back claw.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
What? That's not incredibly random right now. Let's do EMP. Let's see what it does.
A localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot.
Ah, sure.
Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry. The Batmobile's immune.
All right, thanks for that. Completely unnecessary. I guess we're going through here now. Whoops. I want to know how those guys got in here, anyways. I thought I cleared this place. Alright, let's pay attention. This is nuclei. There we go. I guess that's where we're going. Here we go, baby. How's it going, everyone? Oh, shit. Boom. Getting better and better. All right. Let's have a look around here. We're going to be hacking a lot of stuff now, I can already tell. Can't get in that way. Alright, let's take a look here. See a wall we can blow up? We'll paint it. Alright, we may have to stay in detective mode for a bit.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the Cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering.
Here we go.
Carrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Oh, this is gonna be good. Whee! Hopefully I didn't kill anybody down there. Nope, don't care. Don't care about the goddamn trophies. I just want to get Barbara and get out of here. This mission's too goddamn long already.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. the results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership.
Oh, shit. So Simon Stagg was behind it all? He's behind the chemical processing of the toxin, in other words.
Accessing research note. User ID, Stagg, Simon, September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Wow. Looks like we gotta kill Stagg. Shit.
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Oh, shit. The plot thickens. The plot thickens indeed. Let's see if we can get through here. This seems like it's going to be locked. Take it we can't hack our way in there either. We'll keep this on just in case, but yeah. So let's keep running around. Oh, we got more of these, I guess.
Accessing research note. User ID. Style. Simon. October. 2nd.
Patient number 4. 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I'm not doing anymore. Can't do this.
Daniel, would you like to go home?
Well, if you want.
Mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
You got one more after this.
Now we're getting somewhere.
How'd that Riddler trophy get in there?
Train the patient, haven't we, Mr. Huxley?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Alright. One last one. I knew it was gonna be Joker. I knew it.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones. Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats. They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Okay, that's enough.
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
So I take it the cloudburst will probably be something that takes the toxin and spreads it, obviously not through clouds, but, you know, atmospherically, so to speak. It's a way of taking out entire cities at once. My best guess. So what are we doing now, Batman? What are we doing? Oh, okay. We're letting me into the Riddler trophy. Yay! There we go. Alright, we gotta be pretty damn close to out. It's been a long mission.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us. Oh!
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry!
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh God, no! I've seen what that stuff does! Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Alright. We will break Simon Stagg out of there when we get back, if that's what we're going to do. I mean, personally, I think he should probably die since he helped create the toxin anyways. But, yeah, we got it, Lieutenant. Anyways, we'll do that when we come back. We'll see you guys then.